To assemble a water aspirator system for Buchner filtration, you need your water aspirator and two pieces of rubber tubing. Take the short piece of rubber tubing onto the top part of the water aspirator and the long piece of rubber tubing as far as you can onto the sidearm. Then connect the short piece of tubing onto the tap and connect the long piece of tubing onto the Buchner filtration flask. Then all you have to do is turn on the tap and your Buchner filtration will start.